What is going on, gentlemen and ladies? For this episode, I'm coming at you with Dying Camels Demons 1. I'm going to be doing a third level. So let's go ahead and get started, shall we? I realize I put this in capital letters, but whatever. Let me check something. Alright, so Geoboom Plus. Die in. Oh, okay. I noticed one of these one of them has a G in it. So die count one. Okay. Map 3. Okay, so this one. Just gonna put it into garbage. I don't know why I even did that. Because I thought it had a G in it, but apparently it didn't. Well, not in the file name, at least. Alright. So, let's get started, shall we? Yeah, that was unexpected. Alright. And what's this map titled? Take No Prisoners. What is this music? So my record for low health is 12. Nothing to say about this map. Hmm. fuck it. Use the BFG instead. Time to do it the Tyson way. Dude, no. You're not scratching me, boy. You're dead. Hey, check out this, this menu symbol. It's a fucking camel. A camel. Okay. The default one is like a skull, but this one, it's a camel. I got a question, what's on the back? Bye. Megasphere. Not risking my life. Goodbye. I got nothing to say about this.
No.
And a trap is finally opened. Don't go reckless with a rocket launcher. Looks very basic. Where's that item at? There it is. Yeah, just keep the prisoners. Keep them where they need to be. So yeah, this level is basically you're keeping the inmates. You're not taking them with you to your trip. So anyways, leave your thoughts in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure you hit the like button. If you'd like to see more of my activities and you have not subscribed yet, be sure you hit the subscribe button down below. I'm still testing level 11 from Red Dust 1. So, anyways, thanks for watching. I hope that all of you have a good one.